Trinity Bateman.
Gavin Bishop.
Teriah Beecham.
Jonah Blake.
Nora Biffle.
Ethan Blevins.
Michaela Fuller.
Ryan Gray.
Lexi Brannan.
Melody Calhoun.
Carly Bryant.
Katie Clark.
Layla Casey.
Brandon Thompson.
Jasmine Cooper.
Liam Ford.
Skylar Culver.
Brandon Thompson.
Woo, baby!
Madeline Hertzinger.
Don Duke.
Emma Davis.
Amy Dover.
Cameron Danucci.
Brennan Doyle.
Woo!
Lydia Hero.
Devin Elder.
Gracie Faye.
Mason Ellis.
Lily Faulkner.
Amy Elmore.
Ryan!
Ally Fawbush.
Nate Thacker.
Jenna Gatchos.
Brian Flores.
Made it now, Gonzalez.
Woo!
Judith Ford.
Kelsey Porter.
Michael Denver.
Kaylee Harmon.
Izzy Girl.
Ella Hill.
Waylon Murphy.
Sophia Howard.
Garrett Harper.
Skylar Cutchins.
Especially parents, grandparents, guardians, educators, and students. On March 13, 2020, our country was faced with a staggering situation, the COVID-19 pandemic. Many lives were immediately changed. Students and families had to sacrifice staying home. People were forced to wear masks, still are. Social distancing became important. Vaccinations were created and still being given. For us at Mount Washington Middle School, students had to learn via remote learning, in-person learning, hybrid model, and non-traditional instruction. The act of perseverance became necessary. Students, parents, and teachers learned how to Zoom. Students have adapted to a variety of Through it all, you have shown persistence, kindness, and grace. You have set a standard of leadership and responsibility that will never be duplicated. We could have never got through this year without your flexibility, trust, and desire to do your best under extreme circumstances. Your future will come with struggles and pitfalls, but you know now you can get through anything and succeed. We thank you, and we will remember you always. Congratulations.
Good morning. Before I get started presenting some awards to our outstanding students, I feel I need to take this opportunity to recognize someone who has meant a lot to our school, who will be retiring at the end of the summer. Mr. Sean Pinkett, our principal, will be retiring soon. He has led our school as an administrator for more than 16 years, 12 as an assistant principal, and the last four as a principal. Before that, he was a teacher in our building. He is well respected in the community. He is well respected in this building. He has spent his entire academic career here at Mount Washington Middle School, more than 26 years. That is an outstanding achievement by our school board. On a personal note, sir, it has been my honor to be your assistant. I will miss you, and I wish you the best of retirement. All year. Anna E. Aldera. Emma Davis. Lydia Dara. Devin Elder. Allison Baldwin. Lucas Luger. Michael Gentry. Maiden Al Gonzalez. Kaylee Harmon. Hunter Jenkins. Ariana Lee. Zoe Lewis. Lake Lowe. And Avery Lucas. This is a round of applause for the outstanding students. I also have the privilege today to recognize students who achieved middle school work ethic certification. This is a program through Bullitt County Public Schools that for grades 4 through 12. The intent of the program is to recognize students that demonstrate work ethic by meeting specific criteria. Middle school students, in order to achieve middle school work ethic certification, must meet criteria in attendance, behavior, grades, school or community involvement, and making a pledge to be drug-free. This year, I'm proud to recognize the following students for achieving middle school work ethic certification. Mackenzie Allen. Timothy Bateman. Nora Bickle. Michaela Mulware. Lexi Brandon. Ryan Bray. Carly Bryant. Trey Constant. Liam Corbin. Skylar Culver. Emma Davis. Cameron DeDuzzi. Devin Elder. Nathaniel Backler. Allison Baldwin. Lucas Luer. Michael Gentry. Kaylee Harmon. Noah Halls. Hunter Jenkins. Jolie Judd. Zoe Lewis. Blake Lowe. And Avery Lucas. A round of applause for these students for achieving the middle school level. So before I became assistant principal, I was a math teacher for about 10 years. And occasionally in the building, when we don't have a sub, I get called into action to teach a math class. And today I'm going to get to call in the sub again. This is Todd, our wonderful cloud math teacher, who could not be here today. So she asked me to present the math awards to her cloud students for their outstanding achievements. So I have two awards to present on her behalf. The first award is for the second highest grade point average in Ms. Todd's eighth grade math class, and this goes to Ms. Trinity Baker. The last award that I have to give is to the student who had the highest grade point average math class, and I'm proud to give that award to Maynell and Dallas.
Hello, my name is Tony Weddle, and I am the lighting arts teacher. And I have had the distinct privilege of working with this group of young people last year in seventh grade for half a year. Then I moved to eighth grade, and then I've had them all this year. And so you all are very dear to my heart. And I'm not really proud, but I'll try to do it. All right, so in this group of wonderful young people, my highest grade coming out of the highest achiever out of all the eighth grade students is Ms. Cameron Lucy.
I get the pleasure each year of giving out one of our top awards. It's called the Principal's Award. And it's basically for a student who has shown the most growth throughout the year, academically, socially. It is a prestigious award given to a select few. This award is throughout the school year. He asked thoughtful questions in class. respectful, and a pleasure to have him left. He worked hard to overcome many obstacles presented this year, along with putting in the extra time and effort needed to be successful in a unique learning environment. Our congratulations goes to Mr. Kane Adcock.
She attended all classes and offered valuable contributions. She went above and beyond with our expectations. We look forward to seeing this young lady continue to shine and grow in the coming years. My pleasure to present the General Salute Award to Ms. Allie Fallbush. This young man has been quite an example of discipline, effort, and strength. He puts forth all of his energy to complete tasks well, asks clarifying questions, and learns from his mistakes. This year during the pandemic, he faithfully joined in his guide classes and participated in the extra time spent at home this past year. He worked on bettering his art skills. He is also a caring and supportive friend. We look forward to watching this young man as he continues on his path of excellence. My pleasure to present the general salute to Mr. Nathaniel Johnson. Since the day this young lady entered Mount Washington Middle School, she has been a leader in academics, attitude, and all-around kindness. She's been involved in clubs, sports, and has been an active student. This year, during the pandemic, she worked to better herself and has learned how to play guitar, and has plans to share her newfound talent in many different ways. We look forward to seeing this young lady continue to shine and grow in the coming years. It is my pleasure to present the General Salute Award to Ms. Cameron Easy.
It's been one of those years that you'll never forget. And you guys are a group that we will never forget. Okay. Would you please stand up? High school freshmen, you are now dismissed. Thank you.